peasants down there at the upper end of the helicopter.
Yeah. Fucking peasants. Alright, fuck off. Oh, what's this? A fucking.
Oh, for cuts.
I don't really.
What's that song that everyone rows to at weddings?
Where now?
Here comes the bride.
Well,
That's good for the hospital, you know, just you there just to get some medical help and fucking get loaded
of people
British Marines just like trotting through the hospital.
Warning, altitude. Warning, altitude.
I mean, this is a celebration of the England team in the Women's World Cup.
Warning, altitude.
Right, listen in. Right, listen in.
Warning, altitude.
So when we arrive at the airport, we're going to be greeted by the event manager. I will be staying at the hospital for, I don't know, 5 minutes or so. You guys will go ahead, try to be polite and don't piss anyone off.
When we get to the airport?
Yeah.
When we get to the hospital, shut up.
Be polite, don't piss anybody off. I don't think we know.
Do not exit the aircraft until the ramp is fully open.
And you've got permission
from
the pilot.
You have so much faith in us, Major.
Hey, I have faith.
He doesn't.
I have faith that no one will die.
I have faith in Alan.
Fuck.
Alan? Alan.
Charlie?
Yes.
Are you pointing a gun at me?
I'm not pointing that, can I?
Oh!
I sure do hope that I have to land an emergency helicopter anytime soon. Open the fucking ramp!
My car!
Best bit!
Don't get out! Daniel, can you turn us around 180 degrees? Did someone ask Dunyan to turn us around 180 degrees?
Dunyan! That's Senate.
I'm just still bad.
Dunyan, 180 degrees, please.
Alright. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Alright.
Make sure someone gets off first.
Yeah?
Pilot's permission to leave the aircraft.
Warning, altitude.
Actually, I wish the person was in the vehicle just so I could have a look at the scenery. Yeah, I mean, I'm going to see what I can do. I'll try using the radio when we get past the dam. Intercom, I'm going to use the packs. Yeah? Any better now? I think I just tabbed up the volume. I think I must have been on whispering.
Warning, altitude.
Try on the trip net again. Okay, maybe I won't.
Warning, altitude.
11 Charlie, this is 11 Delta, message over. Actually, maybe he's Delta, not Charlie, anyway. 11 Delta, this is 11 Charlie, message over.
Warning, altitude.
Any station this net, message over. Is that? Yeah, I just heard it. Eagle, we're reinserting on mark on map 1x infantry. Over. Okay, received. Apparently, I'm getting waited for. I got through to troop net, but it was a bit patchy.
21 Winnetrazer Alpha, requesting Medevac, over.
Roger, Medevac at the stadium, over.
Roger, over.
Lifting invert.
Thank you, out.
Warning, altitude. Warning, altitude.
Get him in.
Doing best way.
Let me know when I'm clear to lift. Challenger Alpha, Whisky 1-1, where do I take them for Medevac, over?
They need to go back to base, over.
All the way back to base?
Roger.
Roger. Let me know when I can lift.
I'm in.
I'm on my way in a police vehicle. Do not shoot the police vehicle, over.
Nags, get in.
Challenger Alpha, am I doing Medevac or full extract?
Just Medevac, over.
Everyone mount up as quick as you can.
Everyone's... Am I doing full evac or Medevac?
Medevac, over.
We're all pretty fucked, Daniel. Oh shit, I'm in the wrong seat.
Challenger Alpha, we see 1-1, looks like they're doing a full evac.
Everyone get in, get in, get in.
Lost man.
We're extracting. Lost man. Too hot.
And you just left the fucking major behind, over.
I'm currently patching up the colours.
Also, Baker, can you stitch up best of
the calm.
Warning, altitude. Engine 1, failure. Engine 2, failure. Engine 3, failure.
Joking.
Frank. Frank, Get on board the helo.
Man, everybody on the helo.
Pull you back in.
Everyone on the helo. I'll be the last aboard. Anyone still on the ground?
Last man.
What?
I just asked if there was anyone on the ground and I got no response.
Nobody's on the ground.
Now that's left is to not get shot down.
Well, the noise of the electricity sparking I can hear does not fill me with confidence.
Baker.
Yeah, like, we'll just pretend they're not there. Right, Russell's really fucked up.
I'm sitting on the floor now. Oh dear.
It's just a velocity we make, we find.
Right, gents!
No.
What's wrong?
I have power. Well. You can see Russell's medical. He can join the Blue Bag group. I am going to pass out.
Russell needs a lot of airway management.
I don't think Air Ops knew he was coming back. I am not happy. Like, I don't feel confident about the amount of smoke that is coming from this aircraft right now.
That's alright, don't worry about it. We have a professional flight.
Warning, altitude.
After that Hellcat landing, I believe I've seen it all.
To be honest, I don't like how close we get into these.
Don't worry about it.
What hangers? What are they? There isn't any hangers. Nothing here.
Well, on my stream, we just phased through a hangar.
Nothing here. There's literally nothing here. What about? Yeah, we're back to left.
Heavy.
Shut up. Hi.
I did. Slightly.
Hello.
Like hello there. Oh, please.
I sweep hands.
Don't be threatening with a good time either.
Hello.
What a beautiful radio you have.
Are you wearing a bear?
Yeah,
fine. Babe.
Close mags.
That's fine.
Eagle, he flies on the road.
Good.
Well, that's how
you
caught
him.
Well,
just
well, I happen to see Baxter fucking off for like 2 weeks. Yeah, you see him on TV every single day.
Whitney?
Oh?
Walter is playing something.
Walter is playing a white thing.
Is his focus on the basket now?
Focus on
yeah.
The task.
Oh.
Have you Wagner?
Where are we?
Look at this. But I am out
yes. I was about to say, I've got some trade yet. Like, maybe me for that.
No, he's Dutch.
I'm not saying, that was a bit healthy.
It's like going to try marrying a gem.
Be quiet.
Max, if you beatbox, I'm going to throw you out of this helicopter.
You and beatbox.
There is now a line to see who goes to throw Max out of the helicopter first.
Did you just jump out?
Crazy.
Call me great.
Hello.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
No.
Warning. Altitude.
Map of the Earth, perfect.
What? Map of the Earth?
We're flying map of the Earth.
Oh, I can't see.
Look out the window.
On the other side.
We can see treetops at our eye level.
That's fine.
Daniel, I don't think we're low enough.
The only thing you should do is deploy landing gear and just drive us along.
Do you want to ramp? Get up a little bit.
Just a little bit.
No, what you should do, just get on the road and drive with that.
Boots and cats.
Snacks! Shut up.
Official boys. I feel like about now would be the perfect time for the artillery to hit.
Yes, so do I. What then?
The
Eagle, do you want to press that artillery?
No.
They've definitely heard us now.
Eagle, you're going to want to, do that?
No.
Okay, fine. Your fault.
Russell, if we're going to die, we're going to die in each other's embrace.
At the end of the day, if we drop artillery and there are civilians in the area and one of the shells...
Warning. Altitude.
Right, so we have artillery standby and how can you use
it? I don't know.
Let me at him, shall we? Let me at him.
Yeah, so we request them all and then they're actually using
it. Warning, altitude. Warning, altitude.
large little file on my belt. And the sounds of the pops.
One, Whisky 1-1, message over.
So, yep, Whisky 1-1, this is Marine Bessert requesting immediate medevac for 1P1 casualty at grid reference 105118. I'll repeat that grid reference, 105118.
Wait, one.
Copy on my last Whisky 1-1.
Roger, evac, map marker, Baker and Nags, correct?
Baker Nags, correct.
Warning, altitude. Warning, altitude.
Best message over.
Whisky 1-1 inbound, hop smoke. Smoke signal.
Warning, altitude.
Eagle, do you read us on this freak, mate? Eagle, do you copy?
Warning, altitude.
Ground at 117, 118.
Load up.
Just himself on the ground at 116, 121. Over.
Let me know when I'm clear to live.
Are they assaulting the whole airbase on their own?
Yes, they are. Riley, well, no, Russell's down. McMillan's dealing with him, and Eagle's just the one fighting. We need to get there quick.
Let's go, let's go. Keep double timing it, so move your ass.
Fuck your stamina with the going running.
Challenger, Alpha, we see 1-1.
Rather not go there, teach Eagle a lesson.
The fact that he didn't even try to reorganize the group as
hello Charlie, 1-1. This is Treasure Alpha, rounds on the way, out for you. Whisky 1-1, it's Treasure Alpha, send message over.
Whisky 1-1, inbound, RTV, two casualties, over.
Warning, altitude,